Amanda, what's up? Hey, obviously this is the Colemans minus Drake because he's out playing basketball and Jam is. Anyway, we just wanted to tell you happy birthday.
And happy anniversary.
Yeah, and happy anniversary. I don't know how you synced that one up. I pray it's because you didn't want Levi to forget. Knowing him, he probably would have forgotten it or something like that. So, anyway, happy birthday. We love you. Thank you for being a godly family for us to model after. Even though Levi's not as cute as I am, we do look at your example and model after you.
Don't
so keep doing what you're doing. All 22 years of you. And if you can, dab on them and crump or something for your birthday.
Oh yeah.
Or for Jesus. Hey. Okay. All right. We love you.
Crumping.
Anyway, if you could crump in that prom dress that you were wearing before, that would be classic.
Yeah.
All right. We love you.
Happy birthday, beautiful Amanda. We love you so much, and we just wanted to take this time to say that we think you're so amazing. Everything about you, you're just a fighter for your family. And if I could think of one thing that explains Amanda to me, is that you are truly a Proverbs 31 woman. And what I mean by that is, in that chapter it talks about your husband and your children will call you blessed. And because of all the time in prayer that you gave, you can see your family be that in that place called by God for such a time as this. So Amanda, keep that press, because you truly are, to me, the example of what it means to be a mother. Love you, celebrate you, have a great birthday.
And Amanda, we just want to say, may God increase you 1,000-fold, bless you, in accordance with Deuteronomy 1, verse 11. And we ready many more years to come. Love you, we celebrate you, we love you. Thank you for being such a great friend and sister. Have a blessed birthday.
Happy birthday!
We love you. We're excited for you. We're happy to just call you friend, and we're blessed to know you. And we know you're having a blessed day this day, and we pray that every day of your life is a birthday. It's celebrated with cake and ice cream all the time and an abundance of gifts. And that's a clue to every husband out there. Never stop giving, never stop loving, never stop celebrating.
Yes.
And it's your anniversary. Ooh, you know what that means. That means a special celebration, the midnight fellowship, but we won't go there. What else?
Devotionals.
But you're awesome. You're cute, you're funny, you're beautiful, you're a perfect woman for your man, the perfect wife for your husband, the perfect mom for your children. And we truly love you, and we're blessed by you. And I'll let friends.
Hey, Amanda, happy birthday. I would say to you, it's Filipino, but I'm Americanized, so never mind. Anyway, happy birthday. I'm very, very, very happy for you. And it's your anniversary, too, so you are an amazing woman. You're always smiling. I can tell that you have I'm very proud of you. You're an amazing person. You encourage me and you inspire me. You're always smiling and giggling and
kind of
always
like you.
That's why I'm inspired by you, because you're inspired by me. But anyway, I love the fact that you are gung-ho. You will try new things. You're bold. You eat Rossi Urchin and Opihi and that's my heart. So I love you so much. Congratulations again and happy birthday. And stay beautiful, stay you, because there's only one of you. So I love you so much. God bless you, and you're such a blessing to me.
Happy birthday, Amanda. We love you. We miss you. Happy birthday, Lily.
Now give her a kiss.
Hi Mom, happy birthday. And I just wanted to say I love you because you made me who I am.
Happy birthday, Mom. I love you. And I know you love me because I'm your favorite. So I wish you the best on this special day.
Hey Mom, I love you. Happy birthday. Okay.
Take 65, literally, making video after video. I just want to wish you a happy birthday and tell you how much I love and miss you, and I hope today is wonderful for you, sister. I just want to say that I'm very proud of you, and I'm blessed to have you. I'm very blessed that God brought you into the world today, because I don't know what I'd do without you. You're a wonderful sister, and you've always taken care of me, and you always lift me up when I'm down, and you're more like a mother to me than a sister, and I love that bond between us. I miss you so much, and I love you so much, and I want to tell you I'm proud of you. You know, we're all blessed to have you. The kids are blessed. They have a wonderful mother, and you're leading them in a good direction, and you're doing all the right things, and you're a strong-willed woman of God, and I admire that, and I hope one day I can be there too. And Levi's, you know, he has such a good wife. He's blessed, and you know, you're doing a good job with your family. We all love you, and I wish I could be there today, but I'm making this video instead to tell you how much that I appreciate you and how much I adore you. You're beautiful. You have a good heart. I love and I miss you. Happy birthday.
Hey, my love. I just wanted to take this opportunity to tell you how much I love you, tell you happy birthday. And I just wanted to put this together just to show you, just in a nutshell, how much you mean to so many different people. Obviously, I couldn't get everybody into one video, or else it would have been this movie, which you may not have minded, but you would have probably fallen asleep, and that's okay. Babe, I just want to tell you I love you. I hope that today you feel special. I hope that I continue to just be there for you the way you've been there for me. We've been through so much, ups and downs, goods and bad. But through it all, we have overcome, and I think that is the takeaway of the last 16 years, is that we have overcame. I love you, babe, and thank you for just being part of my life. I love you, babe. Amanda, we've come to the end of this video, and by this time, a lot of people have already checked out, they've stopped watching, which is just great. But I only say that because I'm nervous. I want to put this on video, and it's the word that, words of encouragement, words that I've had on my heart for this last week I've been putting together, and I just wanted to share with you as all. So anyone who's watching, I hope you feel encouraged as well. But Amanda, I love you, all right? It goes something like this. It says, page one of the first chapter started on the 12th day of the 7th month in the year 2000. It was a Wednesday, but unlike any other day. This was the day we officially started to write pages in our story. The story I've titled Marriage. One word, two people. One moment, two hearts. Two hearts became one forever. Forever as in for always. Always and in all ways. July 12th in the year 2000, the day I married the woman who would forever love me in all ways. Spirit, body, and soul, this was and is our goal, to cherish and hold each other till we are old. But only an age, and never will we waste a page. A page from the book we write in our daily life. A page which we start anew afresh, and a page which I have the honor of playing husband to you, my wife. We started so young, they say. We will never make it, they say. You are still so young, they say. You've made it, they say. We definitely have come a long way. It was not easy. But then again, would we be right here, right now, if it were? You gave me three wonderful children who shared so many experiences and have such an exciting story. I still remember the first day I saw your beautiful face at church. I still remember when I let you walk up the stairs first. I still remember the day I said I do. To this day and forevermore, I hope you realize how much I love you. Amanda, there is still so much to say. There is so much we have gone through. It is so easy to see the success, but not everyone knows the struggles and sacrifices we have made to get here. Everyone sees the happy marriage, but not everyone sees the sadness I have caused. And if it weren't for the grace of God, today would not be the same. You see, marriage is not a game. A game to be played when you feel like it, to put away when you don't. Marriage is not a game where you finish a level and be at the game's end. Because just when you think you've made it, life throws another curveball. And God is ready and willing to catch you if you fall. I thank God for His forgiveness, but I also thank God for yours. Only God could give you the peace and ability to forgive me for the many times I've let you down.
Only God can keep us afloat so we don't drown and become a statistic, as is the case for so many others. Thank you for being strong when I couldn't, and for being a friend to many, and a wife to me, and most importantly, to my children, a mother. So I started this referencing the pages in a book, so what is the ending? We're still writing our story, and even the ending will never exist, because after we grow old and pass for you, my love will still persist. I love you, Amanda. Happy anniversary, happy birthday, and I just want you to know that I love you. You've made an impact to me. I look up to you, and I know that God has so much more in store for us. Thank you for allowing God to use you. Thank you for being in my life. Thank you for staying by my side and standing when I couldn't. Amanda, I love you.